Thanks for sticking around, everybody. And we're going to get going here for our third set. This is a song by El Gran Combo de Puerto Rico, one of the most famous salsa bands in the world, I think. They go back to the 1950s and they're still around today. And I'll tell you a little story. There's actually a connection with Wichita with this band, believe it or not. One of their famous lead singers, Jerry Rivas, his brother.
Thank you.
So El Gran Combo, we're going to play a song by them from Puerto Rico, and I said there's a connection with Wichita there, in the sense that one of their main lead singers that's been in the band ever since the 1970s, and I believe he's still with them, his name is Jerry Rivas, and his brother, older brother, Jose Rivas, actually lived here in Wichita for quite a few decades. He's deceased now, he's no longer with us, but because of that connection, back in the late 1990s, Jerry Rivas and his son and a few of the members from El Gran Combo came here on a vacation and stayed in Wichita for a week or two, and I got to play with him in a concert. I was young, I was in grad school then, and kind of getting into salsa music, and we did a concert at the Indian Center. So that was one of my first experiences. They used, you know, local players and myself on the keyboard. They brought a bass player from Puerto Rico, so that was really incredible. It was one of my first times to really get to play with super high level, powerful people from Puerto Rico. So anyway, we're going to do one of those songs for you. This is called Sin Salsa No Hay Paraíso.
Paraíso.
Thank you.
Eduardo on a trombone feature here. This is called Como Fue, which is a beautiful slow song, Latin ballad, so to speak, bolero. Also will feature a little from Kincaid on the piano. You got that one handy there, Kincaid? Yeah. So Kincaid, I'd like you to play a piano solo on the bridge on this, okay? Also, how about a little piano intro? Could you do a little bit out front? Then I'll bring in the band when you're done. Is that cool? Okay.
If that didn't make you cry, see me at the bar and I'll buy you.
Cuban composer, Hilario Duran, and what I like about it is it combines the 12-8 Afro-Cuban rhythm into the 4-4 or cut time Latin jazz mambo rhythm, which is pretty common. But So let's have a little class in clave. Okay? How many? Yes, sir, I heard a clave. Who thinks they can clap the clave for me? Not you in the band.
I just repeated what you said. With a question mark behind it.
Ah, okay. Okay, so here we go. Okay.
I'll play the song. So, okay, first we'll do easy clave. 4/4 clave. So just listen to this. Okay, let's try to clap that. Ready? Go. Now we can reverse, that's called 3-2 because it goes 1-2-3, 1-2, right? That's called 3-2 clave. You can reverse that, which is called 2-3, you start with the rest. So that would be like 1-2-1-2-3-4. Okay. Easy enough. But that's all like what we would call 4-4 time or cut time. Okay, now I want you to listen to this. Okay, that's what we call 12-8 for those music readers in the room. Jared Hearn, great drum set player. Give Jared a hand. Okay. I'm going to ask Jared to delineate the 12-8. I want you to go cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now listen. Cuba worked its way into Latin jazz, and so now if you can hear the clave, here's what I'm doing. I'm going to play the bell pattern, then I leave out two notes, and you'll hear clave. This is so there's a connection. That's what this song is. So, Jared, once more, please, a little faster.
Ready? And go.
All right, we've got a few more songs for you. We're trying to find enough to last till 9:30. No, we have enough. It's just on a relative scale how well we know them. So, we have quite a few more, so we'll be fine. This is called Fiesta a la King, Tito Puente, Timbalero. Famous. I don't think he wrote it, but he recorded it. Also, Charlie Palmieri, great piano player, recorded it. So.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you all so much for being here, number one, and sticking around to the end, number two. You've made it. We've made it. We've got one more here for you that we're going to do before we call it a night. But on behalf of all these fine musicians, I just want to acknowledge them again. Zane Hubble on the alto saxophone. Dustin Huxman on the trumpet. Eduardo Villanueva on the jokes. Marta Sanchez on everything. Kincaid Leitner on the piano. Brendan Thompson in La Conga. And the ever shy Darren Lee on bass. And we're really gonna feature this next, last one here is a percussion feature. So it's gonna feature both Brendan and a wonderful drummer, Jared Hearn, who's been yes, holding down all night. Jared, you graduate, or you're going off to where, Illinois, or no?
Northern Illinois.
Northern Illinois, yeah, Jared's leaving us. He's going to Northern Illinois, so, you know, good for him. Yeah.
Last chance to buy him a drink.
I'll give you a during the summer.
You got the summer.
Yeah, so, and we also want to especially thank Walker back there for having us. Thank you, Walker. Walker's dad, Gary, I don't know if it's your dad, maybe not here tonight, but...
Not here tonight, yeah. But he feels it, my friend.
Okay. Okay, thank you to all the staff. Please tip your staff well and buy some extra drinks and food as much as you possibly can. We'd appreciate it. Anyway, this is last one is called Ran Can Can from Tito Puente once more, and it's going to feature Jared and Brendan. Thank you.